So now we have Rezi Samushia, and we're going to talk about heroes, but maybe a different type of hero than we usually hear about in the news. I think a long time ago, people questioned whether who changes our world? Is it big leaders? Is it important people? Is it the people we see in books, in the history books? Or is it you and I? So Rezi is going to talk about that.
So, unfortunately, world is divided. Some think that only special people like Napoleon who have power are able to change the world. They think that you need
power to alter the world.
You need power to change world around you. Others think that you need economic progress, you need money to be rich and to help others. And remaining parts think that you need to be special like Einstein or Newton and invent some formula to change thinking of humanity. With this picture, I will try to tell you that you don't need to be anyone special. You will need to be ordinary. You have to be yourself and change the world. So let me read out the words of Martin Luther King Jr., who said that everybody can be great because everybody can serve. You don't have to have a college degree to serve. You don't have to make your subject and your degree to serve. You don't have to know about Plato and Aristotle to serve. You don't have to know Einstein's theory of relativity to serve. You don't have to know the second theory of thermodynamics to serve. You don't need to have so full of grace and so to reach your aim. So I would say that main point, main thing which you must have is will to change the world and aim to reach it. Other day I saw some little story about this, how people can change the world. So I would say that it's impossible to change 7 billion people around you. It is some kind of craziness to think that I will change everybody in every corner of Earth. But let's try and change your small community, society, people around you. So this is a story by Warren C. Easel. His name is Starts Over, and there is written that there was a storm on the sea and starfish were on the shore of this sea. And little girl tried to help them. She picked each of them and then threw it back in the sea. Then old man came to her and said that it is impossible to save everybody, this million of starfish which is on the shore. But girl replied that she will make change, she will make difference with saving some of them. This old man realized that this girl was true and tried to help him. Then everybody helped her and world was changed. So, I want to say that you must be like this little girl. You must be this push factor for others to change the world. And old men around you will come up and maybe this change will happen step by step in slow rate, but it will happen. Believe me. So, I think that speech without an example is nothing. So, now I want to talk about a person who, in my mind, will change the world. His name is Michael Temchava. And the important thing is that he's ordinary person like me, like you. He's from Tbilisi. And he does same thing to everyone. Maybe you will think that, yes, charity is good, I can do it, for example, once a month or once a year, but this person's lifestyle is like this. He must do everything and he believes that when he will help others, they will help him. He tries to show them that love exists in the world. So, let's watch it.
Yes, I am in the original of the original And that's just what an MBA is supposed to do, so he can teach.
Thank you.
special people here, how